Watching news now, the Cricket Association of Bengal saw a brand new face today at their annual general meeting. Former skipper Sourav Ganguly, now speaking to the media after his first day in office, Ganguly said that he was thrilled to be back as an administrator. He also said that he would keep his inputs ready as and when the Kolkata board would need them.
It was good and it's new, so it's good.